when I was a little girl, while all the other girls were inside playing with dolls, I was often outside riding bikes and climbing trees. In high school, I was squatting and deadlifting before a lot of the guys even knew where the weight room was. And I was more excited about challenging the captain of the football team to a pull-up contest than I was about winning the homecoming queen. So I guess you could say I've been preparing for this my whole life. I can't imagine doing anything else.